What's special about this house is that the architects have explored the three-dimensional possibilities of a standard building form. And it's the play of light and the folding walls that really give the interest. It really doesn't need any other decoration than the building itself.
With 13 different roof planes, over 17 walls, this is a complex jigsaw of plasterboard.
We started on this roof plane here in the master bedroom. Our governing point was the skylight. We had to make sure that our reveal around the skylight was the same all the way around. So we used that as a point to get the ceiling flat. Getting this ceiling plane completed governed the other ceiling plane in the study, because we had to then follow that point there down into this doorway here, and then we would follow this doorway level across to there, and then that would determine this roof plane. That's why we've had to alter this roof plane drastically from bottom to top to also get these three ridge lines meeting through.